Yo. Hi my beautiful bubbles, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be going over the newest Bloxburg update, which I believe is 0.7.9. In this update, they added a whole bunch of backyard items and I am super excited to check them out. I don't know every single item that was updated to the game because I haven't watched any videos on them, but I'm just going to go over what is in like the catalog. As you guys can see, I'm here at Bubbly's Mansion. I did a small tour of this house, so go check out that video. Anyways, so here in the backyard is where all the new items are and I am excited to check them out. As you guys can see, they also added a golf cart, which I will look at last, but I'm excited to see that. Okay, so let's head over here to the new glass roofing that they added. Here are three different examples. So here's like a kind of triangle one, and it looks amazing. It's kind of tinted, which I like, and I think it will be really nice for like greenhouses, and I'm excited to start building with that. And then here, as you can see, there's just a flat one, and then this one is kind of, I really like this one. It looks like kind of like a sky. So here we have the new sand pit. This is perfect for toddler roleplays and backyards. I feel like a few people have been requesting a sand pit and it goes perfectly with this update. So over here we have some rock climbing walls, but this wall is just a plain wall. It is kind of cool though because it looks like it has more detail than the normal wall. But over here is the rock climbing walls, and as you can see, you can stack three of them on top of each other to make it climb higher. I really like this and I think it's really cute, and I'm sure a lot of people are going to enjoy building with this. What I really hope is that one day they will add a playground to Bloxburg somewhere on the map, and that way role players can go and roleplay there, and I think it would be the perfect addition. So next, what a lot of people have been waiting for is trampolines. This is adorable. Yes, you do jump a bit higher, but not by much. As you can see, this is the normal jump and then this is the trampoline jump. It looks a bit higher. So there's this one, and then there's also this trampoline with the netting, and personally I like this one more. It's kind of strange though because your avatar jumps higher than the netting, but that's okay. So next, they added two different types of swings. They added these wooden swings and they added those metal swings. And to swing, you just press W and S on your keyboard. Also, when you get off the swing, it still swings and then it slowly stops, and I think that is so cute and realistic and the perfect addition. And then over here is these metal swings, basically the same thing, just a different style. Sadly, you can't jump off the swings because it just respawns you right here. Okay, so over here is this big playset, and this was, I think, over 400 Bloxbucks, so it does cost a bit of money, but I do think it's worth it if you are a big fan of roleplaying in Bloxburg. So over here, at first, it doesn't seem like you can swing on these, but for some reason, the little use button is over here, and then you can swing. Then you can climb up this little climbing wall, and here is kind of like a lookout with a steering wheel and a telescope. Then you can climb down this, and over here is the new sand pit again and some sand castles. They already had sand castles in the game, but not in inventory. So here I'm building it up again, and then you can kick it down. And then you can also put the sandcastle in the sandbox, which makes much more sense. And they also added the sand bucket just for decoration. Anyways, so what everyone's been waiting for, the go-kart. I am excited to ride this. I don't know how fast it is. I am super freaking excited. And as you can see, it also fits four people, which is really nice. And let's see how fast this goes. Whoa, this is actually pretty fast for like a go-kart. Dang. This is a decent speed. And you can also press Q on your keyboard to honk, just like with the other cars. So I think this is a really cute addition to the game, but what's kind of weird is that no one really requested a go-kart, so I find it strange that they added it, but I am super happy they did, because this is adorable. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm sorry that it was so short, but I thought it was good to get this video out there. And by the way, we are getting so close to 5k subscribers. That honestly means so much to me, and hopefully I will be doing something special for everyone, so stay tuned. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Leave a like and subscribe for more, and I'll see y'all later. Bye, my beautiful bubbles! Yo!